It is said that Jill Corson remembers the year her vision changed, when every window became a kaleidoscope. This amazing photographer explored many things in the world of photography, but she mostly focused on reflections and the connection between glass and something inside of the glass versus the outside world. Jill Corson currently lives in Hudson Valley, New York with her family, and she first got excited about photography when she started seeing the meaning of reflections around her. She started noticing that different things could be seen through the reflection of glass. When this shift in her vision changed, her photographs shifted as well. She claims, "I knew then and still know there's more to me, more to you, more to anyone than what's readable on the surface."
Corson has worked at Parsons School of Design since 2004, and she formerly worked as president and CEO of the New York chapter of Advertising Photographers of America from 2000 to 2002.
I chose this photographer because I really like her style and her focus on reflections and telling a story. I think the idea of two worlds colliding at one pane of glass with the use of reflections is very intriguing to me. I was able to emulate her work by working with storefront window reflections, and I'm pretty happy with my results because I really enjoy reflection photography a lot more now, and I have a better understanding of it. I learned that going out and taking photos for this project four or even five times actually really helped me with both variety and technique.
The truth is, life is full of some of the most beautiful things, and reflections are usually seen when you are least expecting them. So maybe we should pay more attention to reflections, because they unify different aspects of the world at one surface. Reflections tell a story. They tell our story.